When Sayyidina Abu Bakr Siddiq radiallahu ta'ala anhu finished saying these words, Sayyidina Abu Hurairah radiallahu ta'ala anhu relates that Jibra'il Amin descended from the heavens, and Jibra'il Amin confirmed three times, Sadaqa Abu Bakrin, Sadaqa Abu Bakrin, Sadaqa Abu Bakrin, that Sayyidina Abu Bakr Siddiq radiallahu ta'ala anhu, he's spoken the truth, Abu Bakr has spoken the truth, Abu Bakr has spoken the truth. This was the level of Iman, that Jibra'il Amin is descending from the heavens, telling Muhammad, give glad tidings to your friend. Kesut is the quality of his Iman, that none other than the Lord of the Arsh and Kursi is pleased with him. When Nabi Kareem Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam would begin to speak, Nabi Kareem Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam has not even finished his sentence. Before Nabi Kareem Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam could conclude his words, Sayyidina Abu Bakr Siddiq radiallahu ta'ala anhu, the words that would flow from the lips of Abu Bakr were, لَقَدْ صَدَقَ رَسُولَ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ, that Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam has spoken the truth. Abu Bakr was able to stay strong and firm and carry out the haq when such difficulties befall the ummah, that even the strong from the Sahaba radiallahu ta'ala ajma'een were bewildered. They didn't know what hit them. He was with him from childhood. He was the one to believe in him first. He was the one to embrace him when every other person rejected. He was the one to whose house Nabi Kareem Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam would come every morning, every evening. He was the one who Nabi Kareem Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam would consult. And my young friends, he was the one that was with Rasulullah in every delicate moment. Badr, Abu Bakr was there. Uhud, Abu Bakr was there. Khandaq, Abu Bakr was there. At the time of migrating from Makkatul Mukarramah to Madinatul Munawwarah, who was at the side of Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam? And you know what? When Nabi Kareem Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam died, even then Abu Bakr did not leave the side of Muhammad. Where is he buried? Right next to Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam.